Let's proceed. Mbarara Central Market traders have demanded for an update referring to the suspension of Roko Construction, previously hired to construct the market. Ministry of Local Government had earlier terminated Roko's contract should it fail to hand over the market before May, which did not happen. Since then, there hasn't been any progress, and the Mbarara City authorities are pondering on what next. Here's more.
In the city of Mbarara, where I originate from, commissioning at the right time. The government has the money. It's not our fault this time. The fault is with the contractor. The contractor is called Roko. And people know Roko, that is an international, you know.
To be specific, Rafael Majes, the former Minister of Local Government, said during the launch of local council distribution at Mbarara District Headquarters on 5th March 2021. However, it appears that the former minister's warning was a mere casual political talk.
It's the ministry which is the employer in this particular case. We have a consultant, Kaga and Company. They are the consultants, but also contracted by the ministry. So I don't know. I may not be able to say. I don't know what followed thereafter, whether the minister reconsidered his position. This question can best be answered by the project technical people who are from the Ministry of Local Government.
Mbarara City stops at supervisory role. They should now be equipped with the progress of the market, which is not the case.
Even now, the market is not yet done. And we saw the Honorable Minister, Rafael Magezi, who actually swearing to us and promising that by end of of May, the market will have ended. And if they don't do it, if Roko doesn't suit in that time given to them, they were to terminate the contract. But on contract, I don't have much to say on termination because I'm not so technical.
It should be noted that about 3,000 traders previously moved to Independence Park pending the completion of the modern market. This is explained by empty stalls and padlocks that welcome you as you reach this temporary market. In the process of delaying construction, Mbarara City is now counting local revenue loss worth 2.3 billion shillings. However, we have established that as per contract provisions, Roko is to meet liquidated damages of 0.101%, which translates to 10 million shillings daily due to failure to finish the market in stipulated time. Though our efforts to talk to the ministry officials were futile, Mbarara City authorities admit that if the provisions take shape, the contract is cancelled or will be cancelled in the period of